Hello, dear friends. This is Phone Support Channel. Before you start watching this video, please subscribe to the channel and give it a like. Thank you. In this video, I want to show and tell you how to change the time and date on your iPhone 14 or any other iPhone. To do this, just go into the settings of our iPhone and go down a little bit lower and find the item, General. Then go down below and find the item, Date and Time. Click here. Now turn off the item. Set automatically. And now below, we see the time and date setting that we can change. We can change the time and today's date. Just click and change it. That's an easy way to do it. As you can see, this is a very simple and quick way. Done. With this video, you are able to change the date and time on your iPhone. There's nothing complicated about it. Please, if this video helped you, don't forget to leave your comment and share this video with your friends. The method is current as of the year 2024. Write in the comments how you managed to fix your problem. If you like this video, put likes and subscribe to the channel. And also, watch other useful videos on the channel. That was Phone Support. See you later. Bye-bye.